Dude, there could be prunes in that thing.